My name is Chris Sligh, and I'm from Greenville, South Carolina. I'm 28 years old. Some people tell me that I look like Jack Osborne. Some people say that I look like Jack Black. But when I look in the mirror every morning, it's not those people that I see. It's Christina Aguilera that I see in the mirror. I think that that's who my body looks most like. I don't think that there's ever been anybody who sounds like me, and I mean that in a good way, which I know that sometimes people say that they don't sound like anybody, and that's just because they really just sound like crap. But I hope that I don't sound like crap. Oh man, I'm starting to get worried now. Maybe I really do sound like crap.
Hey, what's up, man?
How y'all doing?
All right.
It's Justin Guarini.
Yeah. Yes.
No,
I don't really have the same look as him.
Why are you here, man?
I really want to make David Hasselhoff cry.
What?
I don't get that. Why? What do you mean make David Hasselhoff cry?
Well, when Taylor won this last year, they went to this scene of David Hasselhoff and a little tear rolled down his cheek. It was classic. Okay. It kind of touched me right here.
Yeah, deep. It went deep for you.
You're funny.
What are you going to say?
I'm going to sing Kiss from a Rose by Seal.
Right.
Hallelujah.
There used to be a green tower alone on the sea. You became the light on the dark side of me. Love remains a drug that's the high and not the thrill. But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become alive and the light that you shine can't be seen? Baby! Now I compare you to a kiss from a rose on the grave. Oh, the more I get of you, the stranger it feels, yeah. Now that your rose is in bloom, a light hits the gloom on the grave.
Woo!
Oh.
I like you very much.
Oh, thank you.
And you got a good sense of humor, and you're different.
Okay.
Randy.
I actually like you too, man. Simon?
Chris, you're through to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Thank you.
I like him.
Dry.
Yes, very funny. Congratulations. Keep up your humor.
So Chris is one step closer to his dream of reducing David Hasselhoff to tears.
I went in and I let my personality show. I just looked right at Paula and she crumbled in my chubby little hands. Going to Hollywood.